Abe, I'm going to set up your deck again. I'm not sure enough, I'm going to try it.
Summon a monster in attack position.
Abe, look.
I activate a quick
blade. I'm using that to power up him. Look. See? That in my turn.
My turn is done.
It's my turn. Draw. Here I go. I summon a monster in attack position. I end my turn.
It's my turn. I draw a card. From my hand, my field spell activates. Battle. Here we go.
There's no point equipping attacks. That spell to this guy because he doesn't last. He doesn't last a single duel. If I get another creature that isn't a beast, I'll add the knife or add the sword to it. And my turn. But activate his effect activates. The most powerful beast in the entire deck.
I special summon a monster. My turn is done.
Let's always remember to have fun. My turn. Draw. I trust this card. I summon a monster in attack position. I end
good
my
that
turn.
You trust your card. Here I go. That's
my turn.
The most important thing in this game. You get large.
I draw a card. Here I go. I summon a monster in attack position. I set this card face down. Out my strategy, have you?
No, she has not figured out last step for the G.
Let's do this. My monster attacks.
I am still fine.
Playtime is over. I attack your life points directly.
I have a strong attack and a strong defense. Do you really want to go, bro? Ava, look at this. Ava, look.
I summon a monster in attack position.
I made Ava's deck, I've already got it. But look, I've got a strong defense and strong attack. So now I'm going to get an even stronger attack, let's say.
Summon a monster in attack position. Let's battle. attack with a monster.
You have defeated me. But I would enjoy a rematch in the future.
Do you want some what, Eli?
One more fish.
Well, what did Eli say? He said he wants some what?
This fish.
Can I have one?